That thing is a lot bigger than the bubble!
Guys, you hear that? Hurry! We gotta pump the van.
We're gonna die!
The car's fixed. It just needs fuel.
We're leaving, right?
Yeah, we're going.
Yes,
we need snacks.
Snacks, okay.
Oh, he's right.
Rush in and get them. Go! I'll watch the van while you guys are getting snacks.
What the heck? Everything's empty in here. What's wrong with you?
Oh.
Get rid of snacks.
Wait, are you slapping him?
No.
Nothing happened here. Don't look in here.
Hey, get the bunny.
Get the bunny.
Okay, get the bunny.
Are you guys serious with your lives right now?
I'm serious about my life.
He is gonna need it. There's a tornado coming.
Okay, hurry back.
Yeah, we're gonna throw bunny at the tornado. I'm coming.
Everyone in.
Okay, I'm in.
Come on off.
I'm in.
All right. Oh, where are we going?
Down the street to the right.
Okay.
Well, wait, what's down there?
Safety.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, guys, are you here or something?
Guys, above us!
Above us? Behind us? Oh, it's so close! Go!
Run faster!
I can't. It's taking out the...
There goes the evidence.
There it is!
Yep.
And we got the money.
This is a dead end.
What?
We gotta go back.
Didn't you say turn to the right?
Wait, look, there's a cabin out there to the right.
To the right? Over there?
Guys, the tornado's turning this way.
Uh-oh. Oh, snap! No! Get to the house!
Wait, there's a storm bunker! To the right!
Oh, there you go! Yeah, get there!
Go!
Okay, that was kind of rude.
To the bunker! Wait.
Okay, come on, you have to hold the door closed with your hands.
I've watched Twister, I'm not doing that.
Come on, move!
Wait, it's above us! I kind of want to peek.
Don't peek, Spy, you'll get sucked out.
It's passed. Well, dudes, we made it into the bunker. We survived a tornado. But wait a second, the TV, it turned on!
Did it? Oh.
Yeah, it's on. It's totally on.
Oh.
This just in. The tornado's not the only thing you got. A tsunami coming. Build for your lives.
Wow.
Wait. We're underground, so tsunami is water. Water comes, it flows over us, and it fills us up.
Get out.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, there's another tornado forming.
Oh, that one looks bigger.
That one's huge.
That one's taking out a whole bunch of stuff.
That is kind of cool, but scary.
Yeah, I don't want
to. Wait, they're about to mate. Look.
They're coming together.
No, that's not how they work.
That's what he said.
They're
going to
make a big tornado.
Is that how F5s are born?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
One tornado loves another never mind.
They broke up.
Yep. That was it. Okay.
Oh, that's sad.
Okay, so we got to find a nice spot to build a base that is going to survive a tsunami. Tsunamis are water, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So what if we build on stilts up in the air?
Like a clubhouse.
Doesn't that put you in like the path of the tornado now?
It does, but we'll add some metal structuring for strengths.
I agree with that, yeah.
We should probably go this way.
Yeah, I feel like this thing's getting a little closer. Yeah, let's go this way.
Yeah, it's coming towards because I'm so handsome.
Maybe off in this field over here, as long as the tornado doesn't come this way.
What kind of dirt is this? Is this clay?
That is cracked dirt, dehydrated.
Always drink your water. A cup of likes goes good.
Is it a cup of likes?
Cup of likes?
Cup of likes of the video, yeah.
Smack that like button? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, or I'll die.
The tornado's coming, by the way.
Oh, you shouldn't have said that. I was going to tell him if he walks backwards 500 steps, I'd give him one.
Run away.
Yeah, this is too close. Let's go back a little more.
Okay, so if we go this way, we're fine.
What if we use this thing? That's a support beam.
Oh, it has a ladder.
Ladder, hardly lower.
Guys, I think the tornado turned again.
Oh, no. What do we do?
How do you get inside this beautiful building? Down here, run in.
Go.
How do you get in?
There's a little path.
It's fine. I got this.
Oh, snaps.
Is this another tornado bunker?
Dude, this tornado is about to be over us.
Oh,
this is so cool. Oh, it's getting louder.
We're about to die.
Oh, snaps.
I like how he's at the window. He's like, this is cool. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Still starting to move.
Close the doors.
I think we're safe under here, dude.
No, you're not safe. The roof just disappeared.
I'm clicking this button. I don't know what it does. Oh.
That's off the alarms that should have went off. I don't know.
Two minutes ago?
It's gone.
FaceTime. Wait. Is the tower still here?
Yeah.
Oh.
That one might be a little too crazy for a tornado, but a tsunami, maybe not. I'm going to make an elevator.
See, Spy's thinking. We're lazy.
Okay, so we need ropes, right?
For
what?
For the elevator.
Watch and learn. Who wants to test it out?
Me, okay.
Hi, Obi.
Wait, it's actually working pretty good.
I'm about to say it works pretty good.
Well, how does this work?
It's just working.
Is this like magnets?
No, it's a rope.
It's a rope. It's a hydraulic rope.
Oh!
It needs to go faster. All right, so we need a base where we can hide. So this elevator will go up to it. Okay,
it's like
here
a spring powered rope.
Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't mean to hit you with that.
Hey, that works really good.
Whoa.
Okay.
That's our height. Nice.
Okay, this is our height. I'm going to start placing swivel flops.
Okay, everybody get the swivel flops. If we can fly, why are we taking the elevator?
Safety.
Dude, this totally seems safe.
Perfect. Yeah. Careful not to hit the elevator because it's very, very emotional.
I feel like I should not be doing it.
I feel like you shouldn't either.
I have zero hand-eye coordination.
All right, so tsunami bunker in that air. We have structure because that's what you need. You need something that's very strong below the tsunami. Yeah.
And we have a roof.
And just in case, just like the Titanic, we need floaties, boats.
Floaty boats.
We need a wash machine. Come on out.
What?
We need this to wash clothes.
Uh-huh.
Wait, you need to calm down with that because I see you grab it because you're not supposed to grab it. We need this to wash it.
Okay, we got our floaty boat.
Yo, you need a wash machine because your fur costume is starting to stink.
Why am I moving right now? Okay.
I didn't want to say anything, but come on.
The can attached by Spider-Man's web.
That's our emergency let go thing.
Oh, it's like a lifeboat in a davit.
Yeah, there you go.
Get a bathtub here.
We don't need any of that stuff. We've got a lifeboat.
We need a wall.
If we have to live up here, we gotta have to have necessities.
That is true.
I mean, if you're gonna put a toilet or something, just hang your cheeks off the side and poop.
Doesn't work like that. It'll get in the water. Think of the fish.
Float back up to us, and then we'll just have poop water.
Well, good. I hope it hits you in the face.
We need our school lockers.
Safety tube.
Okay, so we have a safety tube.
Lockers for homework and studies.
Okay, so when's the tsunami coming?
Soon.
I don't know. I didn't pay attention to the TV.
Look, look. Safety tube.
Safety tube, initiate it.
Oh, nice.
You look safe.
Yep, very safe.
Should I put a bouncy ball in there?
It only fits one bouncy ball or one person.
Oh, well, definitely the bouncy ball's
in. Sticking your balls in it.
So just in case one of these platforms gets untangled, we can float away. This is our emergency platform.
That's our takeoff.
This looks safe. So are we ready to survive?
There's the ocean over there.
Kind of looks like a lake, but
that's a big old ocean. The water recedes, you know.
Oh.
Oh no, this is bad.
Oh,
I was gonna say that when the tsunami sign is the ocean recedes.
Get into the bathtub!
Guys, look over there!
Uh-oh.
Oh, snap.
Oh, that's big.
Oh, snap.
That's definitely gonna miss us.
Is it gonna wash away the clubhouse?
Wait, why is the base moving? Oh, that's a boat. Our elevator! Yep.
Uh-oh. Well, hey, we survived the tsunami.
We did.
It literally wiped out everything on the land, but fine.
So you guys know...
What?
I was going to say,
we're in the bubble.
Oh, jeez.
Swim up.
Pretty sure our base just disappeared.
No, it's still there. It's still there.
What do you mean it's still there?
It survived.
It survived.
Hey, look at that. The piece I put down survived.
Wait, it did.
Yeah, my bathtub did too.
You're welcome.
Come on, get up here. We're going to celebrate.
Hi. With what?
Okay. Survival.
Survival.
Guys, behind Spy, there's a tornado. Also, it just feels like an earthquake of some sorts. Yep, that's definitely an earthquake. Ouch.
We should probably get somewhere.
There's a tornado coming, really fast.
Truck.
Okay, track a Harley. Hey, I can't get in this.
Get in the back seat.
Hop in the back.
Well, hold still for a second. I can't sit in here.
Here, Komodo, take the car.
Okay. That works.
It's stuck. We're going to die. We're going to die. Oh, it's coming.
No.
Boys. Come on. Wait, Spy, you're driving towards me.
I'm trying to go down the dip.
Oh, that makes sense.
Komodo?
Okay, I think we're gonna do this. I got this. I'm fine.
Okay.
We need to go under the bridge.
Under the bridge, there's water.
Oh.
I think. Yep,
it's
there's water.
Yep, that's a lake.
Okay, maybe. Oh no! Okay.
Oh
no!
Ouch!
That's not helping us.
Bye, losers.
You got a 4-seater.
Yeah, just jump in here. Okay, so we survived tornadoes, tsunamis, and earthquakes.
Yep. Let's get to this little shelter to the right. Wrap it up because that one hasn't been destroyed yet. I think that's totally anti-tornado proof.
It does. All right, here, let's go up here.
What's this out?
It doesn't look tornado proof.
Oh, snap. Get inside anyways.
Get inside. Wait, it's a mechanic shop. Perfect.
Yeah, get down to the base.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Okay, this is fine. At least the climate can.
Oh, yeah, there's definitely a tornado over us.
Right over us? Oh, get to the corners.
Oh, snap.
Take this box thing.
Okay, this is dangerous, right?
I think we're inside the tornado right now. I'm back.
Hey,
we're inside the tornado.
Yeah, here you go.
Ah, thank you.
They get past.
I think so, too.
This is scary. This thing's huge.
That is pretty big.
Is that an EF6?
That's an EF27.
27? It goes that high?
Yeah, it does. It's part of the secret menu. Can we go home?
Yeah, we're going to go home. I don't like tornadoes.
I don't like tornadoes either. Those are the scariest things in the world.